sent me. He asked me to point you to the council chambers, at the Sycorot's peak. They've pulled him into a meeting. Looked bad. Whose feathers did he ruffle this time?
Akarat insisted we find Abulan, and that's what I intend to do.
Oh? Eru speaks with the great Akarat? How novel.
I'm being serious, Orcus.
And who are you, stranger, to ask after Abulan?
A friend. My friend. I vouch for him. Without hesitation.
Eru.
Abulan will not be easy to find. He has a mural in the Undercity, but it's in the old tongue. You will need an interpreter.
I'll interpret. If Eru believes Abulan needs to be found, so be it.
Thank you, Maka. Let's go before she changes her mind. Meet me outside.
Stranger! Watch your tongue!
Calm yourself, Iso. Ormus isn't some fledgling to be cupped in your hands. You speak to Ormus, stranger, but not Ormus alone. Sometimes he shares his voice with others. At this moment, you also speak to Adaja, the First Breather. She greets you.
Looking a little pale? What's wrong? Maka? She's a friend, of sorts. A bit rude, a bit rash. We've butted heads over the years. You can trust her, though. But what? What's wrong?
There's something you need to know. I was once fed the blood of a demon. Lilith. That blood forged a bond from me to her. I killed her, but she's still a part of me. I know it. You vouched for me at the council. You called me your friend. Would you take it back, knowing what I carry with me?
Ages ago. When I was a child, a spirit came to our town. Wherever the spirit went, death followed. So a spirit born, Tatha, he stands up, asks the spirit, "Why do you bring death to my town?" The spirit tells him the truth. "I'm lonely. I just want some company."
I've heard this story before.
Walk with me. Tatha takes the spirit's hand. Spirit and spirit born leave the town together, bonded for life. The spirit will never be lonely again, never hurt another soul. The town is saved. But Tatha? Tatha is bonded with death. He can never return home. Never will. You saved your home. This Lilith? She is dead. Just an echo in your blood. What you're feeling now is the misery of being the one who must live with her. Don't let the misery drown you. And don't fear my judgment of all things. You must remember the home you saved. Hold it close to your breast. Because it's the only thing you have.
Thank you, Arrow.
Don't get used to it. Go. You have a mural to find. The Undercity is to be. Go. Find Abulan's mural. Maka and I will join you shortly.
My days of plumbing muck-lined tunnels were over. Oh, you're keeping me young.
Thank you.
see what it says.
It says, this time of year, Abulan will be on his fallow walk in the field of giants.
Haven't been there in years.
Not since your trials, I'd guess. Must be what, a century ago?
Maka. The field of giants isn't far. Speak to Ormus. Tell him what we found. We'll meet you on the road.